Right now in New York State, approximately 10,000 people are waiting for a life-saving organ transplant. And fortunately, with advancements in modern medicine, organ transplants have become safer and more successful than ever before. But unfortunately, right now in New York, we lag behind almost every other state in the nation when it comes to eligible people participating in the organ donor program. And fortunately, we've started to make strides. In a few short years, we've gone from only 13% of eligible people enrolled in the organ donor program to now 29%. And that's thanks to policies that have come out of this chamber and to so many advocates around the state that have been making a difference. One friend of mine in Nanuet, Roxanne Watson, she received a heart transplant, and since she's been well enough, she has signed up over 11,000 people to become organ donors. So we all play a part in this. That's why this legislation is important. By doing another policy that will help to encourage people to become organ donors, I support this legislation. Want to thank my colleagues for doing the same. Thank you, Mr. President.